Hello everyone, welcome to vlog 67. So again, if you are new to this channel, I am Sambit and I do these vlogs about studying and living in Netherlands. And please subscribe to my channel, look into different videos about studying, travel, living, cooking and other type of themes that are mentioned in this channel. So today we are going to discuss about how Netherlands is a very hot spot for the internationals who are coming here, because they are in need of 50,000 foreign workers according to a recent article, as you can see on the screen on my side. So what it states is that from the rest of the European Union, they need to attract 50,000 foreign workers to make up for the shortages in the labor market. So mark these terms, shortages. So that means if you are coming to Netherlands for working, or if you are coming to Netherlands for studying here, then you are really in a very good situation. And many people always ask what is the job market and other things. There is a video, separate video on it in the information card, but the main thing that I wanted to say is it is now a current burning hotspot for attracting foreign talent or people outside, from outside Netherlands. So you must consider this, and you can go through this article. I'll leave the link below in the description. So what I want to say, main thing is that there is a shortage, so you should look into it. And there are other things that are mentioned, that the Association of Dutch Recruitment Agencies has calculated that foreign workers contribute about 11 billion euros. You can imagine, 11 billion euros per year to the national income. So what it means actually is that you help their economy, like you contribute to their national income. So without labor migrants, mark this term, this is very important, the economy would grind to a halt. So what it actually means is you as a foreign workers in the present situation of Netherlands are very much welcome, and they are facing competitions from the neighbors such as Denmark and Germany. So the thing is, many of my friends are also in Germany. They want to go to Germany because of the low tuition fees during masters or something. But I would say, considering the language and other things, I will make a separate video on it. So you should consider coming to Netherlands, because Netherlands is now becoming a really hot spot because of these reasons. You may read the whole article. And another reason which I want to add to this, which is not in any way related to it, but many have asked already about this. So according to Wikipedia, as I can read now, it says that it might be old because the present population of Netherlands is around 17 million. You can read that article. I'll leave in the description below. So it says that almost 90%, I think at present, you can check, Google it, it's around 97 or 98. So according to this old version in Wikipedia, it says that approximately 90% of people speak English, which is really huge. If you compare that to Germany, if you are wondering, then as I said before, the language issue, at that time it was only 56%. So you can imagine, if it is old, then it might have increased now, but still. So these are the reasons you should consider coming to Netherlands. There are many other, I'll make separate vlogs, but I read this article in the Dutch News.nl about the 50,000 workers. It was published recently in 25th of February 2019. So I just thought maybe this might be helpful for the people who are considering to coming to Netherlands in the future, and what it means for them to stay here, work here. Are they welcome or are they not welcome? So any critics or any people who know more about this, if I have not miss something, please add it below in the description, so it will help all the people who are watching this video and all my subscribers. And thank you again for all the people who have subscribed till now to the channel. I hope it helps you in some way, and please consider subscribing, like and share this video. And one thing I want to mention at the end is that this is my new camera. You might see the difference in the quality of the video and the audio. with the Rode microphone. This is the Canon EOS M50. It is especially for this indoor vlogging environment where you need good quality videos with good audio. And see you in the upcoming vlogs. Till then, peace off. Bye.